Virginia, what do you have there?
This is a cicada, and it makes two sounds. It makes it with its wing, and it makes it into the box under its wing. So, they have red eyes, and they have antennae.
And, wow.
And they have black feet.
Now, is that the sound that we hear in these trees?
But this is just the sound. It's just they know it's its wing.
Well, can we get a close-up of him? Let's give a close-up picture of him. Ooh, yes, you can really see those red eyes. Wow.
Can you take a picture?
Yeah, well, I'll take a picture. So tell me one more thing before I turn the video off. Do you eat these?
If they find a dead cicada, dead or alive, and put it on the stove for a few hours, and then check to see if it's still moving or if it's not.
Wait, so one more thing about the cicada. Do you know anybody that's tried to eat one that was live?
David was going to eat one. It was sticking out of its mouth, and he almost ate it. It was crawling around on his tongue.
Now, who is David?
David's my brother.
Oh, and he's like a baby still.
He can sit up in the grass. I put the cicada on a tree.
That was a very nice thing. Okay, thank you.